Welcome back. Today is a very special episode because it's an episode on Gothenburg, the city where we live, the beautiful city with amazing structures and promenades, and we would love to take you along with us. In fact, Gothenburg is celebrating 400 years, as you can see behind. We would be making several episodes on the city, so stay tuned. But today is... what's happening today?
Today we have a unique episode that we're going to share with you. You would have normally heard about a hop-on and a hop-off bus. But here, we are taking you through an ocean bus.
Oh, ocean bus, wow.
Yes, an ocean bus, because the bus will first go on land, show you the beautiful structures which Anika just talked about, and then we'll have a splash into the water.
Amazing, sounds exciting.
Yes, so the bus converts into a floating boat of some kind.
Or a boat, yeah.
Yeah.
But I haven't sat in something like that. Is it safe? I mean...
I bet I know it's going to be safe. It will be safe because this bus, apart from seat belts, also has life jackets, so you'll be safe.
Okay, so especially for me, I'm not the best at swimming, so that'll definitely help.
Yeah, of course, Anu, not only for you, even for children and anyone can enjoy our wonderful city. So we want to share this with you. And also, if you have not subscribed to our channel,
please do right now so you don't miss any of our updates.
So looking forward, hope you enjoyed this episode. So let's directly hop onto our bus. Oh, sorry, ocean bus.
Okay, ladies and gents, let's do what we came here for. Let's transform our bus into a ship.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Myra,
so fun.
that fun?
Super fun, especially when you got into the water.
Yes, what an experience.
Thanks
so much. Had fun, Captain.
Var det bra?
Ja, jättebra.
Jättebra, härligt. Ha en fin dag.
Ja, tack.
Okay, so we have Jasper, who is going to take us through and give us some facts about this wonderful bus.
My name is Jasper. I'm the guide here at Ocean Bus Gothenburg, and you're more than welcome.
Great, Jasper. So how long have you been with Ocean Bus?
I've been here for 7 years. I was one of the first employees when we founded it in 2014.
Amazing. So you must be telling the story of Gothenburg so regularly.
Yes, every day.
Do you get bored about it?
No, it's like a theater show. You just do it 5 times a day, and it's the best summer job you could ever imagine.
You were so fantastic. You're like a superstar.
Thank you so much. Well, it was great having you. Hopefully I'll see you back again.
Thank you, Jasper.
Cheers. Bye.
Yeah, cheers. Bye.
It was a fun day and we've fallen in love with the city even more. Especially the view from the ocean was stunning. It gives us a total different perspective of Gothenburg.
And especially if you crash your bus into the ocean and you come back safely.
That's right.
So that's not all. We are going to get you a lot more from this beautiful city and also from the rest of Europe. So stay tuned.
And do not forget to subscribe, like, share, comment, and we'll be back with more.
Yes, hey-do and tack.